Hello traffic, Golf Uniform Bravo is taxiing runway 04.
Yeah, that's fine, there's no one else tonight, and the circuit clear.
Thank you, Golf Uniform Bravo. I'll check just to make sure nothing there, nothing there, so we're going to go line up with 04. Your fuel tap is off. Golf Uniform Bravo taking off runway 04. So, flying power, got power. Okay, so we've got a good time. Heading crosswind. Head in balance. Our power, engine temperatures are good. Okay, so we're there, okay there, no traffic visible. Golf Uniform Bravo, downwind 04. Okay, we're slightly kinking base leg here. Golf Uniform Bravo, base 04. Okay, we're slowing down. Let's stage a flap. Checking out final, nothing there. Golf Uniform Bravo, final 04. Power. Second stage of flap. Holding it off. Okay. Maps up and away. running out for takeoff, runway at 22. Okay, so everything is set, flaps are set, everything is going around. Golf Uniform Bravo, taking off runway 22. By power. Easy straight, accelerating as normal. Let the tail come up. Okay, so temperatures are good. Golf Uniform Bravo, downwind at 22. Okay, so trim set, fuel is on, so things go around, airframe is configured correctly. Looking out for traffic. There's the base. Golf Uniform Bravo, base 22. Power, first stage of flaps. A bit more. Golf Uniform Bravo, final 2-2. Stage of flap. Land fairly well down the field. A bit more, a bit high. Okay, maps are configured, trim is configured, have sufficient fuel, fuel tap is on, power is good. Okay. Golf Uniform Bravo, taking off runway 04. I 55. ready to climb.
And Uniform Bravo, continue towards the field. The circuit is still clear, no one about, so you can pick a runway.
Golf Uniform Bravo, I'll probably come in for runway 22. Golf Uniform Bravo, downwind at 22. Lumpy, lumpy stuff or something. Hey, wasn't expecting that. Okay, turn base. First stage of flap. There you go, nice.
It's picking up a little bit now, southeasterly, straight down 1-5.
Got a Uniform Bravo going round.
Yeah, you can see it's, you can probably see the main wind section. It's picked up to maybe 5 knots or so, 5-6 knots, but it is now straight across to
Hey, so we're currently configured with the flaps up, we've got sufficient to go around. Engine temperatures are good, trim is good. Golf Uniform Bravo, downwind, runway 15. Yeah, the windsock's still going down that way, that's okay, let's put the power on. There you go. Bravo base, 15. First stage of flaps. Speed and good. Same configuration, right, okay. Good, looking out for traffic, no traffic inbound that I can see. Box just died completely. Uniform Bravo, final 15. Stage of flap.